Hey everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am just about to stop at Killara Station. Yeah, anyway, I'm at Killara Station. Just filmed some trains for you all. Looks like there might be a bit of an upgrade happening here. Some, you know, temporary fencing and things like that just up the platform. New lifts, by the looks of it. But yeah, anyway, I'm just going to film some trains here for you all. It's a pretty, you know, pretty peaceful station. We've got a Penrith service up the track. It's just left Gordon. Alright, there is another train approaching. It is heading north, it is going to Gordon. It's not long left Lindfield, so Gordon Station is literally about a minute and a half up the track there. And that is where this next train will be terminating. It's another Waratah, but there is a Tangara due on platform number one, not terribly long after this Waratah leaves. What have we got? We've got A37. Thank you. Now, while waiting for this Tangara to arrive, oh, let's just zoom out a little bit, eh? Just until it starts to approach. I can see it up the track. If any of you want to subscribe to my other YouTube channel, Abandoned Oz, that's Abandoned Oz, Oz spelt O-Z, feel free to do so. Abandoned Oz is basically just exploring and documenting Australia's history and abandoned buildings. Seeing I'm based in Sydney, most of the videos are actually in Sydney. But yeah, if you want to subscribe to that channel, feel free to do so. So that's Abandoned Oz, spelled O-Z. Oh my god, it's a bunny. It's so cute. Sorry, I just got excited over a bunny. I mean, Easter is a-coming. Should have that Tangara approaching, but I just want to look at the bunny. That's right. But this is the train I'm going to get on, everyone. So thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs. Favorite the video, all that good stuff, and I will, for sure, catch you very soon.
Forward, forward, please, go clear.